She was starting up a company. So I said, okay, I don't know much, but I can make headboards out of, you know, wood planks and stuff.
Yeah.
So yeah, I dove in, learned a whole bunch of stuff.
You went right into sort of carpentry.
Well, I mean, I would muck around with activities and stuff at home, like projects.
Oh.
I was married to a teacher. It was a lot of let's do stuff at home.
Do it myself.
So I did a lot of that.
Yeah.
So and then interior design for